I understand TFT needs to have regular change with the sets to keep it fresh and exciting. But do you ever wish you could keep a set for 2 or 3 seasons to focus on all the minor things? Nope, I don't. And here's why. We know most of our audience gets bored with a set in about 3 months. So the idea of keeping a set for 6 months or 9 months is a great way for us to just kill the game. So I would rather keep making cool stuff and having rough edges than kill the game.